What's up, you guys? Superhero Reactor here, and I'm keeping it quiet because it's 2 o'clock in the morning, and I want to keep it down as much as possible because I didn't get to see to react to Stan Lee, the man, the myth, the Marvel hero, featurette for the Defenders. Let's see what it's about. And put the volume low. Volume low.
They're the greatest stories ever told. Heroes show us we don't need to be perfect to do what's right. It's not about living without fear, but facing injustice. It's not about being powerful, but finding your calling when you least expect it. They show us it's okay to be vulnerable, no matter how tough you are. Even though they're heroes, they're still human.
Discover the greatest stories ever told. Only on Netflix.
Looks like I got here just in time.
The Punisher. To see the Defenders on Netflix. That was pretty awesome. Can't wait to see the full trailer of the Defenders. But still, Jessica Jones, Luke Cage, Iron Fist, those are the ones that I haven't seen it yet. So guys, if you like my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Don't forget to comment below. And don't forget to check my Patreon. Become my patron on my Patreon. It'll be in the description also down below. Alright guys, this is Superhero Movie Reactor saying I'll see you guys next time. And don't forget, give me a superhero trailer. And I'll react.